This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. The CAFU engine is a game engine developed by Karsten Fuchs. It is portable across platforms and currently runs under Windows and Linux, with plans to be adapted to OS X. The engine's source code is freely available under the GPL, but can be obtained under a proprietary license. Contents 1 features 11 scripting and editing, 2 licensing, 3 reviews and applications, 4 references, 5 external links. Features a factory building in the CAFU engine. In general, CAFU is built with a modular architecture so as to avoid program constructs and libraries that are specific to any given operating system, compiler, CPU or graphics processor. To that end, the CAFU source code compiles both as 32 as well as native 64-bit software. The CAFU engine abstracts out its handling of materials and instead uses rendering objects, thus enabling users to work with different graphics systems such as OpenGL or DirectX. Physics are handled by an internal system to deal with human movement, and everything else uses Bullet, a free physics engine. CAFU synchronizes the two systems. Lighting is handled by radiosity computations, or dynamic lighting through stencil shadow volumes like the material system. Sound is abstracted out and can support various implementations such as OpenGL and FMOD, inherently designed for online games with multiple players over a computer network game server that centrally manages the game state and events, as well as a client that is used by players scripting and editing in order to not have to fix details in difficult to modify program code. The CAFU engine employs scripting based on the programming language Lua. In many parts of the program, a terrain that is part of a map is edited. CAFU includes a graphical editor, Ka, that contains all the tools required to create new levels, a map editor, GUI editor, font wizard, material browser and model editor. Licensing the CAFU engine's source code has been freely available under the GPL since December 2009. It is also available under a commercial license dual licensing so that producers are not necessarily bound to the GPL. Reviews and applications. The CAFU engine has been used by the United States Air Force's Research Labs for Human Effectiveness in a study about the visual working memory of pilots. It has also been used in multiple studies and research projects that simulate artificial lighting in urban environments and examine how that lighting is perceived by humans and influences the nocturnal orientation of pedestrians and motorists. Dennis Kohler, 2007, Artificial Light in Urban Space, Presentation and Movie Report at the 8th Conference of European Architectural Endoscopy Association 2007, Moscow. Stefan Hochstadt und Manfred Walls 2008, Warnmung von Stadtromen bei Nacht, eine Stadtbauliche Grundlage zur Lichtplanung im öffentlichen Raum. Perception of Urban Environments at Night, an Urban Development Basis for Lighting Planning in Public Space, in Eberhard Menzel Publisher, Research Report of the University of Applied Sciences and Arts of Dortmund, pages 52-56. Dennis Kohler, 2009, Artificially Enlightened Urban Spaces at Night, a Matter of Special Importance for Livable Cities, in Georg Seel. Clemens Gleick, Graphic Engine, C14-2005, page 72, http://heist/kiosk/archives/ct/2005/14. Ralph Nebelo, Tobias Engler, Matthias Poets, Lars Bremer, Lukas Leibich, Gebertstagsgeschenk, Special Issue with DVD for the 25th Jubilee, C24-2008, page 198, http://heist/kiosk/archives/ct/2008/24. References. Carrot Fuchs, Karsten. 12 September 2009. CAFU now on 64-bit systems. Retrieved 11 March 2010. Official website. VE Game Engines List Source Port. First Person Shooter Engine List Tile Engine Game Engine Recreation List Game Creation System Free and Open Source 2D Adventure Game Studio Beats of Rage Cocos 2D Flixel Joger Kirikiri Lib GDX Moi OHRRPGCE Open FLORX Pygame Renpi Strategus 1000 Parsec Vassal XCONQ 25D Aleph 1 Cube 3D Away 3D Blender Game CAFU Crystal Space Cube 2 Delta 3D Dim 3 GU Create Glycine Horde 3D HPL 1 Ehrlicht ID Tech 3 ID Tech 4 J Monkey Ogre Open Wonderland Panda 3D Papervision 3D Platinum Arts Sandbox Free 3D Game Maker PlayCanvas PLIB Quake Quake 2 RealmForge Retribution Torque 3D Mix Allegro Construct Classic Godot Lightweight Java Game Library Spring Wintermute Engine Proprietary 2D Construct 2. Corona Clickteam Fusion Game Maker, Studio GameSalad Muggin N Scriptor RPG Maker Southpaw Stencil Ubiart Framework Vicious Virtual Theater V Play Zillions of Games 3D 4A Amazon Lumberyard Anvil Bork 3D C4 Chrome Clausewitz Engine Creation CryEngine Crystal Tools Diesel Dunia EAGL Ego Elflight Enforce Enigma Essence Flare 3D Fox Frostbite GeoMod Gold's RC HeroEngine HydroEngine HPL 2-3 IdTech 5 IdTech 6 Ignite IW Jade Kinetica LS 3D LithTech Luminous Studio Lin Marmalade Mizuchi Mount Framework Outera Panta Ray FireEngine Q Real Virtuality Redengine Refractor Riot Rage Sage Sirius Shark 3D Shiva Silent Storm Source Titan Toshi TrueVision 3D Unigine Unity Unreal Vision Visual 3D XN Gine X-Ray Yeti Zero Mix Gamebryo Hybrid Graphics Kineva Game Platform Metismo Historical Interest Brender Build Dark Doom Game Maker GameMaker Gary Kitchens GameMaker Genesis 3D Genie Filmation Freescape Insane Jedi Made Pie in the Sky Renderware Sim RPG Maker Sith Voxel Space Wolfenstein 3D Proprietary Middleware List Euphoria Gameware Gameworks Havoc iMuse Kinapse Quazzle SpeedTree Zaitment FaceGen